So Sagmod was the first sports watch of Chopin. It was just when my son started in the factory.
I tried to convince my father in particular to launch this watch, which was made of steel and which would be something totally different to what we have done so far.
Until then, we produced only ladies and gentlemen's watches in gold.
We had a lot of challenges.
The watch was presented in Basel 1980. It was a success for more than 25 years. This watch was had a very special look. And from far you could identify, this is Chopin, this is St. Moritz.
Alpine Eagle today, the project is very similar.
The story really started when I walked into the office of my father one day. I saw this watch and he told me it was St. Moritz.
It began with my son who trying to convince me to re-edit a sports watch similar to St. Moritz.
I think with a revamp it could really become an icon of the Maison Chopin. I brought the idea to my father. I went to my grandfather.
He kept on insisting. He kept on wearing the watch. Then he convinced me to think about relaunching this St. Moritz watch, which I must admit fits very well into its time again today.
The easy way was never really the Chopin way, I'd say. It was a good challenge to bring them back to St. Moritz and make what is now the Alpine Eagle.
Working on this project is quite unique in the industry, because we have three generations working together on one project, and to see that all three of us have a passion for the watch.